Ginger and cloves are two very popular foods that not only boost the flavor of certain foods we eat, but also both have amazing health-promoting abilities and medicinal properties. When consuming ginger and cloves, you do not need to eat them in large amounts, with the easiest way often being 1-inch piece of ginger and 5 cloves put into boiled water to create a tea. You can also add the same amount into your smoothies. Now, let's discuss the amazing health benefits of consuming ginger and cloves. First, combining and consuming ginger and cloves is an easy way to add nutrition and potent compounds to your diet. Cloves are an amazing source of manganese, as well as vitamin K, vitamin C, calcium, iron, and more. They are also an excellent source of dietary fiber. Ginger is also packed with healthy compounds. Not only is it high in nutritional value and fiber, but it contains powerful medicinal properties, often attributed to its main bioactive compound known as gingerol. Ginger is also a great source of anti-inflammatory properties. Consuming ginger mixed with cloves can also help to regulate blood sugar levels. Research has found that the unique compounds found in cloves can help to regulate blood sugar and reduce blood sugar spikes. Another important benefit cloves can provide in this regard is that cloves can help to improve the function of cells that produce insulin. The proper functioning of insulin is vital for maintaining healthy blood sugar levels. Research has also shown that ginger, due to its ability to significantly lower blood sugar, has powerful anti-diabetic properties. This allows ginger to provide benefits for those individuals with type 2 diabetes or those at risk of developing type 2 diabetes. A mixture of ginger and cloves can also provide tremendous antibacterial and antimicrobial properties. Studies have shown that ginger can lower risks associated with certain infections while also preventing the growth of many different types of unwanted bacteria. Cloves have also been shown to have powerful antimicrobial properties and prevent the growth of bacteria. Interestingly, both ginger and cloves can help to reduce bacteria in the mouth that can contribute to gum disease, and when combined, can improve gum health while also reducing plaque buildup. Lastly, consuming a mixture of ginger and cloves can help to improve the health of our heart and reduce risk factors associated with heart disease. Studies have shown that ginger, when consumed regularly, can help to reduce bad LDL cholesterol. As well, ginger can also help to reduce blood triglycerides and inflammation that can damage the cardiovascular system. Cloves are also very heart healthy. This is because they are packed with heart-healthy nutrients and can reduce damaging inflammation. Perhaps most importantly, cloves contain very high levels of antioxidants that can reduce oxidative stress, while at the same time reduce the risk of developing chronic diseases such as heart disease. Also, cloves contain eugenol, a potent antioxidant which is very heart-healthy. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, comment, and share. If you would like to hear about more healthy foods and food and beauty tips, please subscribe to the channel. Have a great and healthy day.